It's tax season again. Who likes doing taxes? Nobody likes doing taxes. I don't even like doing taxes. I'm not an accountant. I never wanted to be an accountant. I wanted to help people. I wanted to help people to deal with their creditors. And one of those creditors that everyone has to deal with now and again would be CRA. Whether you have a business or you cash an RSP and you owe income taxes, or when you have a business, maybe you owe some source deductions or GST. I can help you with all of that. And it doesn't have to be with a bankruptcy. In a bankruptcy or a consumer proposal, we help people with both. I can wipe out CRA debt. I can negotiate with the government for a payment that you can afford to pay them back. I know they're asking you for a lot of money. I know they're charging you a lot of interest rate. But you don't have to pay it all back if you can't afford to. And that's where I help. I'm Jordan. I'm a licensed insolvency trustee. I'm with Ruminac and Company. We've been in the industry for decades now. It's a family-run business too. And we're here to help people. And that's all we've been doing for all these years. And we can help people with their CRA debt. For more information on how to deal with your CRA debt and about a consumer proposal or a bankruptcy that can help you deal with the CRA, go to our website, ruminac.com.